Hello, Jörg.
Hello, nice to see you. I'm happy to be here on stage.
Yeah, happy to have you here on stage, here live at Sikora Connect 2020. Before we start to deep dive into, I think, refurbishment is our focus topic of this session, could you give us an overview about the service portfolio Sikora is offering to its customers?
Yes, for sure. So Sikora offers a wide range of services such as commissionings, repairs, spare parts, refurbishments, and I'm responsible for the sales of these products.
Yeah, great. So you're the one we want to talk to because you're the expert about the service offering. So we want to put a focus on refurbishment today. Why should I do that? What are the advantages of a refurbishment process?
You know, to invest in new devices, it's never bad, but why you should scrap a device which is almost maybe 10 years old and is perfect in operation. And so Sikora developed a tailor-made refurbishment kit for the X-Ray 8000. So with this we can extend the lifetime of the device, and we are keeping it up to date.
So for how long can the lifetime be extended after that process?
That's hard to say, but you know, the main body of the X-Ray, which is integrated into the CV line, it's stainless steel. There's something which will, very stable and very reliable. But for the electronic parts, we have really made a tailor-made refurbishment that we could use then to bring the device and the
up to date again.
Up to date.
Yeah, great. But so what are the other components? So what's covered through this refurbishment process?
Yes. So the refurbishment for the refurbishment, we are using the same components as we are using in our actual production. So we have a modern processor unit with a 22-inch touchscreen monitor. We have the latest state-of-the-art interface technologies such as USB, LAN, Profibus, Profinet, or DeviceNet. Windows 10 is an operating system for the device, which is quite important for our customer for safety in the network. And we are using the current X-Ray 8000 software. So the customer will get all the advantages of the software, which will be the 8-point eccentricity display for all three layers. And we have modern control boards inside to control all three extruder of the production. So with this, we can optimize the production of our customer.
Wow, so this is quite encompassing update of the different components. But what's quite challenging, I think, is that with that process, you have some downtime in your production line. And downtime means lost money. So how fast are you in doing this update?
Yeah, as we developed the refurbishment set, to keep the downtime as low as possible was one of the main goals. And so all the components that we deliver for the refurbishment are pre-installed in our German plant. And so we can install it by one of our field engineers within a very short time.
And what does it mean, very short time?
Very short time means that it could be done within 2 days on site.
Okay, good, good. So I think that's a manageable time. And what about products that qualify, let me put it that way, qualify for the refurbishment? Are there any limitations in ages for older generations?
Yes, because you know, the new technology that we are using for the refurbishment, we can use it for devices up to an age of 10 years. For older devices, we recommend definitely to replace the device against a new one.
Okay, okay. You have mentioned as an example the X-Ray 8000 Advanced, but I guess you can basically do a refurbishment for all or most of the products. Is there anything that's requested very frequently by the customers?
Yes, so for sure for our customer it is important that the availability of spare parts is given for sure, and data safety in the network is one very important thing.
Okay. Yeah, so echo control is very important. Okay.
For the echo control, for example, old echo control 2000 devices, I can show you over there. We can go there.
Oh yeah, sure. Let's have a look. That's always the best to see the product. Yeah.
So for customer with older echo control 2000 devices, most of the devices are working with Windows 7 or Windows 3.11 if they are very old. For this customer, we recommend to replace the Echo Control 2000 against the new Echo Control 6000, because the 6000 is working with Windows 10 as operating system and could be integrated in the network with all the safety features that you get from Windows 10.
Yeah, very, very interesting. Great. I mean, there are probably still a lot of things to discover about servers and refurbishment, but I would leave rather time to our visitors. We receive a lot of questions already. Yes. So may I ask you to join for our Q&A session?
Yes, for sure.
Yeah, I'm happy to hear that because it was a rhetorical question. I would have a problem otherwise. So okay. Let's go over to our chat corner. Yeah, so same procedure as before. Our visitors are already used to it, I think, so far. So you are still able to send in all your questions. It would be great to have maybe a focus on the service topic, maybe on refurbishment. You can, of course, ask any questions, basically. But maybe the one-to-one video chat opportunity would then be a better option for you. And yeah, we are very excited to receive your questions. And we already have some of them in line, so we will start right away,
yes,
I would say.
Yes, for sure. Yeah. Let's start. Yeah.
Okay, let's see what we have here. This one, yeah, these are still, how long does the installation on site take? I mean, we have touched upon that a little bit. Maybe you can explain.
As I explained before, the pure installation of the system on site takes roughly 2 days. Mm-hmm. It's not only the installation, but after installation, for sure, we want to make a training about the new software features and for sure how to maintain the device after the refurbishment. And so a total of 2 days will be enough to integrate the system.
Okay, yeah, so you have to plan this 2 days. I think that's a manageable time. So then let's move on to the next one. Yeah, we have indeed a lot of questions coming in, so I'm trying to speed up a little bit. Are there other components of the X-Ray 8000 that can be modernized?
For sure. We have not only the processor unit where we offer the refurbishment, but also for older devices, we can make a refurbishment of the motors of the scanner. Mm-hmm. We can make a refurbishment of the nitrogen rinsing and the water cooling. And so we have different products for the X-Ray 8000 to keep it alive and to extend the lifetime and to keep it in a good shape.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, great. So you are covering a lot of components to make it really up to date to the newest technology and standards. That's really helpful and valuable, I think. And then we have another question about adding another monitor. So, I mean, we have saw the EcoControl. Can we add some more monitors if needed?
Yeah, for sure. Especially for customer on the CV line, it's quite important to have the information not only on the main cabinet, but also on other places. And we are offering additional monitors which the customer can install where he needs it, where he needs the information of the X-Ray. And this additional monitor, for sure, are also touch screens where the customer can also go through the software options. And this monitors can be installed easily after refurbishment.
What I was actually wondering, maybe combined to this question, I mean, your monitors are looking actually very polished and with a great design, but is it also, I mean, made for this harsh environment of production? I'm always afraid that it could maybe break or something if you are having it in the plant.
Yes, for sure it is made for the harsh environment in the industrial environment, because we know where our devices are working on, and so that was also one of our focus, to make our devices so that they resist this harsh environment.
Yeah, great, awesome. So there's also no limitation, you can add as many monitors as you need it?
No, we are limited by the main monitor and one additional monitor.
One additional, okay, now got that point, good to know. Okay, then the next question is, does the system need to be calibrated after the refurbishment? I think a very good one.
Yes. But, in general, after the refurbishment, it needs not to be calibrated because we do not change anything on the measuring system. We just replace the processor unit. But our engineer is on site for the refurbishment, for the installation of the refurbishment. And if a customer will ask us, for sure, we will take all calibration tools with us to add at the end of the refurbishment a calibration of the device, yes. Mm.
And are refurbishment processes currently possible during Corona? So you have just to meet the standards or is it working?
Yeah. So actually for sure, due to Corona, our possibilities to travel are quite limited. Mm-hmm. And
but we have some remote support that we will,
Yes, we have some remote support. Mm-hmm. That's also one of my next parts here on the stage to explain that.
Okay.
And we are trying to do it on remote if it is working, but
Got it. Mm-hmm. So the next question is the refurbishment set available in Korea?
For sure, the refurbishment set is available all over the world. The only thing that could be make us a little bit headache is restrictions for sending the parts, but in general we can make the refurbishment everywhere in the world.
And Sikora also has a subsidiary in Korea, right?
Right.
And I think they are maybe even able to provide the service locally. Yeah.
Yes, they can do so.
Great. So no problem to Korea, to all around the world. Sikora is a very international company. Next question, please. For the refurbishment equipment, it's a question about refurbishment equipment. Since Sikora is not required calibration and only we can make verification, how we can guarantee the refurbishment equipment? Can you let me try get the question right?
So I think that is similar to the questions that we have before. Yeah. So in general, there is no need for the verification, but for sure we can do so, so that we could give the customer 100% sure, to be 100% sure that the system is working reliable and that all the parameters that we will show on the screen, all the values shown on the screen are correct.
So the customer want to know how to guarantee that the process is going as it was expected. Yeah, so you have either an expert on site or you will get the remote support.
Yes.
So you are not alone in this process. So Sikora is always here to support. So no worry, no need to worry that something can happen or go wrong here. Does the data transfer between X-ray 8000 and line computer have to be changed after modernization? That's also interesting.
That's also an interesting question, yes. Because if the customer has an X-ray 8000 device which is standing alone, so there is no need to adapt something. But many of our customers using the system in their line and there is a connection to the line computer and this data transfer for sure has to be updated as well after the refurbishment of the device, because if we are switching from Windows 3.11 or Windows 7 to Windows 10, also the communication must be renewed. But most of our line supply or line manufacturer, they have fixed solutions because, as I told you, we are using the same components as in our actual production. And so they can adapt the communication between the X-ray and the line PC easily within a very short time.
And what about the return? I have a business background, so I always like to talk about investments and payback period. We have heard before for the X-ray 8000 Advance, if you are purchasing it as a new device, Christian told us it's actually worth it already after maybe half a year or a year. And for the refurbishment process, I mean, you also have lower costs, I guess. So it's paid back within a few months, or how does it work?
I think so, because you can imagine if the device, the X-ray 8000 especially, is a device which is very important in the production and the customer will not start the production without the X-ray. And nothing is more worse as if the X-ray will fail during an important production. And for this reason, we recommend to make this refurbishment in time and not wait until the
everything
sudden death
down.
Of the device.
Yeah, then it will be more than 2 days of
yes.
breakdown, I guess.
Definitely.
Yeah. So what's the typical time that you would suggest for doing this exchange or how to?
So it depends a little bit on the device. So what we recommend is after 7 years of operation, the customer should think about make a refurbishment of the device, or if the customer needs the device as a safe device into the network, then mm-hmm. we definitely recommend to make the refurbishment to get all the advantages of Windows 10 mm-hmm. in network safety.
Mm. And if I am not very sure now whether it makes sense for me, do you offer any individual consulting services to check whether I...
Yes, definitely. So. If the customer asks us to inform them about all the advantages, for sure I will travel to the customer to talk about the refurbishment. We want to take a look on the device to see what's possible for this specific customer, because all the refurbishments are tailor-made. So each device is different, and each refurbishment will be done according to the demand of the customer.
Okay, great. Our next question actually is very interesting because it really goes into our next session planned for tomorrow. But still, I want to ask it already here because it's a question from our customer. Do you have TeamView remote support for X-Ray Unit? This must be very useful and helpful during nowadays times. I absolutely agree. What do you say, Jörg?
I agree 100%. So Sikora offers already a remote access tool. It's called Smart Assistance Manager. We will see it later on during this show. And with the Smart Assistance Manager, we can make remote access to all of our devices without touching the customer's network and in real time. And it's a very interesting tool, especially in times like this, to assist and to support our customer. And for sure, it is also for the X-Ray 8000 units available.
Yeah, so as you already said, we will have a dedicated session about this Smart Assistant Manager. It's a very, very interesting, very innovative solution for these special days. So please stay with us also the next few days. We will have all of these topics covered in more detail. Our next question is it necessary to train the operation personnel on the new system?
Yes, it is, definitely, because we are going one step forward to have a complete new system with new NXT software. And for this reason, also the training of the operators are included into the commissioning. So it is very important because they get so much new features, so much new points on the screen that we need to make a training in that to use all the advantages during the production.
So Sikora will support for the training, I guess. So everything is covered. Okay. What besides refurbishment? Is it like one of the most requested service? So why are we putting that into focus today?
Refurbishment is for sure highly requested by our customer because they know the device needs to run, the device needs to be reliable, and so we get many requests from customers for refurbishments, but it is for sure also one part of our portfolio that we have for service, but a very important one, because keeping devices alive is for our customer very important, and to keep it reliable.
Do not stop at selling, but I mean, also accompanying the visitors, customers throughout the process. Yeah. And what about you, Jörg, actually? I mean, you know so much about service and technical stuff here at Sikora. How long are you been with the company now?
Oh, I'm being with the company now since about 25 years. So in March, I'm for 25 years at Sikora.
Wow.
I start as a service field engineer, and after this, I was working in the service management, and so I have the knowledge about services, and I now have the knowledge about what's going on site, on customer side.
Yeah, really awesome. That's really long time of period. Usually I would be very surprised, but after heard that, Harry Prunk, our management board, have been with the company for 45 years, so people really like to stay at this company. That's really great to see.
Definitely.
Yeah. Thank you, Jörg. You're done for this moment. Thank you so much for answering all these questions. And dear customers, dear visitors, if you still have further questions, as mentioned before, please do not hesitate to reach out to us by email, by phone, or using the one-to-one video chat opportunity. Thank you, Jörg.